this video, we start in Grande Prairie, travel south to Grande Cache, Hinton, and David Thompson Country in the province of Alberta, Canada. Enjoy.
I know this trail from my previous time in this area. Haven't done it in a while, so I'm a bit nostalgic. Got better camera gear now. I think the goal will be to see if I could cross Coral River. In the past, that was quite the challenging, for sure. Might not even be. I think the waters are high, but they're high in the lake, which doesn't necessarily mean they'll be high in the upstream rivers.
Of the canyon. All right.
And along the Icefield Parkway, the most scenic road section of the country. It's a pretty good one, isn't it? And that's just right seconds or a minute after that other one. And you can see in the far distance is yet another one. That's probably the sixth one up there. And it's the one that doesn't even look like it. It's like got this rock here in a pathway that actually crosses the river. With the log jam, all big time log jam. We almost turned around several times because we thought we'd really reached the climax, like the best place of all. And just carving through that canyon, you can see the water just trickling here. Oh boy, I feel it. We're almost there.
Let's go, we're almost there.
All right. Here's the indication of the top. Carrie, we made it.
Now we gotta make it down.
See those beautiful Canadian Rocky Mountains.
Okay, we should go.
All right, we're done. We're done this epic. Not many hikes fit in the epic, but this fits epic. And cheers to that.
Free beer, we did it.
For a free beer. Nice little place at the bottom of the mountain here. A lot of fallen trees. All right, totally in a mist now. I'm gonna get even closer. I'm gonna get wet. I already feel the mist, oh yeah. More and more. Dirt is wet here now. Right here. That could be some force. I'm not going any closer than that.